Drivers out in West Des Moines should be aware the I-80 westbound on-ramp from 60th Street is now closed. Crews are working on pavement projects. A marked detour will be in place using Westtown Parkway and Jordan Creek Parkway. Construction is expected to last until late December.